I did a movie with Marty. It's going to come out in about a year, and I hope that people like it. It feels great. I'm very happy to be here.
I love the city. I love the people. It's a festival I wanted to go to for years. I was invited once and couldn't make it, and I regretted it for years. So I'm very happy that this time around I can be here for the whole duration of the festival as a jury member, and it's very inspiring. It's fantastic.
I know the outskirts outside of Marrakesh, Umm Nast, outside of Meknes, Wadi Hazrat, of course, in the areas, the Atlas Mountains. I'm not necessarily a sportsman, so I don't have, I'm not the best in terms of roughing it, but the closest I have come and did it with great enjoyment and love has been here in the desert shooting Last Temptation of Christ and shooting Kundun.
Yes.
Very, very special films for me, Labors of Love. And so, in a way, I guess there's an emotional connection to the land and the culture.
Yeah. Yes,
and
totally.
So I really think it's important to keep the festival going.
Yes.
That's the key.
It feels really good. I loved it. I you know, the funny thing is, going through it, it was such an intense campaign, such an intense many years creating the movie, that when you get there, the relief is enormous. You know, my favorite from an aesthetic point of view and dynamics and all that has been always Bioshock, Shadow of the Colossus. You know, Eco is fantastic. Some of the early Call of Duty, you know, especially the one on World War II, World at War. I love them.
Ce soir, on rend hommage à un des grands monstres du cinéma mondial qui a marqué mon adolescence, mon enfance, avec des films qui sont pour moi des films cultes, des films de Scorsese qui est là lui aussi, comme Mean Street, ou comme Les Affranchis, Goodfellas, qui, pour tout vous dire, est mon film de chevet. J'ai dû le voir 200 fois et là, je vais avoir en live l'acteur des Affranchis. Et je suis très heureux. J'ai pas l'air là, mais je suis en plein tournage. Sauf que c'est un tournage qui s'étale sur un an. Et le film sera prêt en 2019, Inch'Allah.
Well, le cinéma maghrébin est un tijou. Le cinéma maghrébin est un خطوات جميلة. وعندنا فيلم ينافس في إطار المنافسة الآن في المهرجان. فأظن أن خصنا نوفروا ظروف أكثر للفيلم المغربي. حتى يجد طريقه إلى العالم يا لما لا.
We are sponsoring a program called Global Media Makers. We have two well-known American screenwriters here doing a workshop with about 20 young Moroccan film aspirants, those who want to write films, who want to produce films, who want to direct and act. With this is actually with Global Media Makers. My colleague Mary is the one who's in charge of it.
Pleasure to meet you.
So it's been a terrific program, and just so you know, the caliber of the screenwriters who are here engaged with these students, one was the screenwriter for the recent hit A Wrinkle in Time, and the other one was the screenwriter for the award-winning movie called Southside with You. It's the story of the first date of Barack Obama and Michelle Obama. So those are the two who are here. They're having a wonderful time. These students are amazing. It's fantastic. So.
أنا فرحان في المشاركة ديالي في المهرجان مراكش بالمشاركة في المسابقة الرسمية في فيلم طفح الكيل ديال محسن البصري وفرحان بأن لو غوتور ديال الفيستيفال جاب واحد النفس جديد لو شوا ديال التكريمات اللي كاينين وحنا غنكتشفوا أفلام عاوتاني جديدة هذا الشيء تيفرح.
Cette année, c'est une nouvelle édition. Je pense que ça va redonner encore beaucoup d'énergie, encore une fois, non seulement aux artistes, aux producteurs, aux réalisateurs, à tous les staffs qui sont en train de travailler. Je pense qu'on avait besoin d'une année calme pour pouvoir relancer toute cette énergie qu'on a vraiment besoin au festival. Et par la même occasion, moi, je suis content de remercier tous les gens, tous les journalistes qui, sans vous, ben, on n'existerait pas. Donc c'est super, il y a des beaux films à voir, il y a plein de choses à voir. Et on espère qu'il y aura des talents marocains de nouveau qui vont pouvoir faire l'international.